This month's craft is a autumn whirligig. So you have your plate, which I've already colored in brown. I've done the back and the front. And your string. I got leaves that I've cut out from the construction paper. You can feel free to cut them in any shapes you like. I did some maple, regular leaf shape. Sorry, I know it's hard to see. And some fun, like, curvy ones. But yeah, it doesn't matter like what color is used for which ones. Like I have maple in because leaves turn all kinds of different colors. So and you got your glue and you got your scissors. So first thing you're gonna do is take your plate and you're gonna cut it in a swirl pattern. So I'm gonna kind of go in on the side. And you can make your swirls big and wide or thin, however you want to do it. You just kind of want to start curving in towards the center. Until you get to a good stopping point. So yeah, so now we have a whirligig, a thwirl. All right, and one last thing I'm gonna do before I finish is, you can do this with a hole punch, or if you don't have a hole punch, safely, or let's see, yeah. You're gonna safely take your scissors and just try to poke a hole in the center there. Other way to do it is just take a pen. Yeah, punch a hole. Ta-da! Alright. Once you have your hole, you can put your plate aside. Your swirl aside. I lied. Now you're gonna take your glue and your leaves. I've drawn some like lines on the leaves. I used that with like a black Sharpie or a pen. You can do either way. I just thought it kind of made them pop a bit more. So, but yeah, you're going to take your glue on the back side of the leaf and glue it down to your whirligig. And just go along. Putting all of them on. So now you've got your Whirligig. And we're gonna take our yarn and kind of poke it through that hole that we've made. Make the hole bigger if you need to. There we go. All right, and yeah, you just wanna draw it through. And we're just gonna make this really simple. Just make a knot. Double knot it for security. Feel free to glue it if you really want to, so that it, yeah, just for kind of a different look, but this is what you're going to get. And then you can just hang it up by the yarn. All done.